with the kind of insights that Jonathan and others have to offer. He enables us to understand things, he enables us to laugh at ourselves sometimes. As you can see, I have to laugh at myself somewhere. He reminds us about the dangerous people we have in our midst, as represented by the three people sitting there. If you haven't seen them, I'll introduce you to them a little later. Their surname happens to be starting with G as well. But there's no other common factors between this G and those Gs. Tonight we celebrate a particular brilliant contribution which is very vital to keeping us awake, keeping us laughing, keeping our minds occupied about what's going on, and above all, urging us to become active in our present context as well. Thank you very much.
What I want to do then is just read the little inscription, the dedication that's at the front of this year's book, because many of you will find yourselves in more than one category, and that's what I want to see. People will be able to identify with at least one of these categories if you believe in this country, and I'm sure you do. So what I've got at the front there, it says, for maverick writers, fight the good fighters, hypocrisy haters, SABC haters, fake news detectors, real public protectors, dirt diggers, and go figures, truth to power speakers, and Gupta leakers. And yes, I should have had one that said, dot connectors. Maybe in another one. Thank you very much. Enjoy yourselves. Thanks so much for coming.